Welcome to the show, Stacey.
Hi, Bradley.
From London?
I am, yes.
And you're now a full-time mum?
I am, yeah.
How old is baby?
Just 4 months, so, yeah.
What happens if you get to the point, though, Stacey, that you maybe have another 5 and want to open a hotel in Devon?
I look as good as Corinda does, hopefully.
All right. Listen, if you won some money today, yeah. What would you do with it?
I'd like to buy a bespoke nursery set. I've seen a set that I really like. It's really cute and it's got lots of little features that she might like when she gets a little bit older, so.
Great. OK, let's do that then.
Stacey,
good luck. Your time starts now. On the reverse of pound coins, what flower represents Scotland?
Hibiscus.
Thistle. In World War II, the American Army was said to be overpaid, oversexed, and what?
Undernourished.
Over here.
Okay.
Who is the voice of Smaug in the film The Hobbit, The Desolation of Smaug?
Us.
Benedict Cumberbatch. Which McDonald's mascot was first played by Willard Scott?
Ronald McDonald.
Correct. In 2014, which royal undertook a 10-week course at Cambridge University?
William, Prince William.
Correct. The best goalkeeper award at the FIFA World Cup finals is named after which Russian?
Pass.
Lev Yashin. In a Hanna-Barbera cartoon, which monster had a smaller cousin called Godzuki?
Pass.
Godzilla. A joint injury without dislocation or fracture is called a what?
Sprain?
Correct. What group of dogs are named after the Latin word for earth? Terriers.
Okay.
OK, Stacey, £3,000. Happy?
Yeah, I'm happy. Yeah.
All right, are you a gambling girl?
No.
Time to face the chaser.